man had a fig tree growing in his garden. He went out looking for fruit and found none. Man said to his gardener, "For 3 years we've come looking for fruit, and in spite of all of our labor, none's been found. Cut it down. Why should it go on cluttering up the ground? The gardener spoke an answer, "Sir, leave it another year. Cut it and hoe it and pray for it, and one day it will bear fruit. Someday it will bear fruit."